Wild Rose, and that's by McDowell. And this is from his woodland sketches. This was inspired by his stay at his cabin. And every single day he'd write a small piece and just toss it in the wastebasket as just a little warm-up. And his wife found this piece and she told him that she wanted him to make this into a real piece. The second piece we're going to play is Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, and that is from one of Bach's famous cantatas.
Thank you. playing is Open Wide for Me to Pour Over by Bach. This was part of Bach's cantata, so it was originally written for voice, but we were playing it in form cello quartet, even though we're playing with eight people. The melody from this piece appears to be originally written by Louise Bourgeois, who published it in 1542, which was about 200 years before Bach. But Bach used this melody in many of his cantatas, so it's probably one of his favorites. Even though this piece is only 17 measures long, there are eight fermatas, which are like long pauses where you draw the note, and that gives the piece a really dramatic sense.
Thank you. hours long. It was included in the 1725 notebook of Anna Magdalena Bach, a gift from her husband. The great composer Johann Sebastian Bach was credited with the composition of Minuet in G for many centuries. It was not until recently that it was discovered that the true composer was German organist Christian Petzold. Nevertheless, Minuet 3 is a beautiful piece, one that we'll be playing now.
Thank you. The last two pieces we're going to play actually come from Chinichi Suzuki's Suzuki Book One. They're two of our favorites. And in the first piece, Allegro, Mr. Suzuki was actually teaching us about five different bow strokes. Stop bows, circle bows, legato, long connected bows, a fermata, which Clara already talked about. You might spot one in this piece. And little rubbing bows, if I didn't say that already. The last piece is French folk song, and that has sort of become one of our signature pieces of my studio.
In the meantime, there are still some items over there to bid on.